Hey guys, welcome back to the Wild Dog Project 365, episode 426. Today what we're doing is improving on the pole squat. Francisco, my man here, is gonna help me. So first, let's talk about the pole squat. It's one of my favorite squat mobility exercises. Ideally, what we need is not on these boxes, just down on the ground. If you come on this side, just real quick, sorry. Big thing is here is we're gonna take a grip somewhere about chest level. Go ahead and drop down to the full squat. What we do is as we got more mobile, we drive ourselves forward. And all the time what I talk about is taking a grip that's a little bit lower than our knees, because what that does is that drives us down in here like this. But for some of you people that aren't mobile enough, it's hard for you to drive yourself down there unless you have a nice good buddy that's pushing your back down so you can get your chest up, right? And your elbows are on the inside here prying your thighs apart. That's great, it's an awesome position. Now, Francisco's real mobile, but if he wasn't as mobile, what we could do is we can add some weight to this. So we give ourselves a regular weight belt, and in this case we have just a 53-pound kettlebell, but you can see we're just gonna use a regular kettlebell. We're gonna repeat the same thing. You need to be on two blocks because the weight is gonna fall in between your legs. And what's gonna happen here, wait, stand up just a little bit, is we're gonna have this decently low onto his back. So now what happens is, go ahead, get in that same pole squat again. All right, elbows are on the inside of the knees pressing out. And now we have a weight that's down here and it's doing the same thing that that buddy would do. And that's pull your back down so your chest can get up and we can really mobilize these thighs, right? So if you have no friends and you still need to work on your mobility, this is the one for you. It's a little, adding a little horsepower to your pole squat. I love it. Try it out. See if it works for you. Guys, Francesco. Yeah, why do I always say that? Cisco, thank you so much for jumping in. Guys, until tomorrow, we're Optimize the Function to Optimize Performance.